Alright, I'm back. Now, this next area, you want to make sure that you are absolutely quiet. Because if you're not quiet, you take someone down noisily or you get caught seen killing somebody, you will be neck deep in trouble.
Chinese dagger is extremely old. Dad had a similar one in his collection dating from 854 BC.
So I strongly suggest you remain absolutely quiet. Backtrack going back this way because there's a guy that's on the bridge over here. Deal with him. And after I deal with this lot, then I'll go around to see if I can find anything. There's also a tomb in this area, so we're doing, of course. But right now, let's just go with the old sneaky. She's not as good as it. He's not good as it as Batman, but.
Just stay calm, brother. Keep it together.
Ooh, back up.
You can do this.
I don't know why she stood up. I think I want to kill the one in the back first. So I don't want him stumbling upon this guy's buddy. Now, when it comes to sneaky scenarios like this, the one thing you want, the first thing you want in your inventory is patience. Something I wasn't doing. Now I've got a whole bunch of people after me. If I do manage to give my position away, which I did, I run away to this little hidey hole over here. It's a narrow passage. Because it's too narrow for them to sneak up on me. Yeah, that didn't work out like I wanted it to. But at least I didn't die. So thumbs up for that.
Storm Guard warriors, today we stand on the brink of a great change. The enemy fleet that sails to our shores will be the last to ever attempt an invasion of our beloved Yamatai. The rage of our great Sun Queen will raise up a mighty storm, and we will ride forth upon the winds to destroy them. But when we emerge victorious, we will not stop. A new day will dawn as our Queen's light will reach across the ocean to touch all lands. While we of Yamatai bask in the warmth of her grace, those who oppose us will burn.
So they had plans to invade other lands, not just stick to what the land that they were living in. Bunched up like that.
I was on a crew that was sent to the monastery. We saw a lot of dead people.
Yeah, we already heard you guys in the conversation. I was just dying. Some cover right there, like right here. I would have had some cover right here if it wasn't for those stupid bloody wolves.
Thank you.
next one's probably the easiest one of all. Because all you're doing is lighting stuff up. Getting down, however, is another thing I'm tired of. As you see, the stuff has shown itself on the map, but like I said, I can always come back and get it later. I actually went in the direction the bats came from to see what there's anything back there, but there's not. There's nothing back there. Oh, look at that. We're back at our favorite place, Shantytown.
You there, Lara?
Alex, I've been trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
You there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Laura, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
Build a boat this high up in the sky. That's just silly. I was just about to say the same thing. It's too quiet. Way too quiet.
Still.
me the others found an easier way down.
Yeah, they probably did.